An explosion hit a chemical plant on Saturday night in eastern China. The official Xinhua state news agency said, citing local authorities. No casualties have been reported yet, Xinhua said. The blast, which triggered a fire, happened around 8:50 p.m., 1250 GMT local time in Huantai County in Shandong province. The explosion comes after two huge blasts ripped through a warehouse storing dangerous chemicals in Tianjin on August 12, killing at least 121 people.